AMD delays the timetable for completing the Xilinx merger. With just one day to go in the year, Advanced Micro Devices Incorporated, AMD, -2.10% admitted Thursday that its acquisition of fellow semiconductor company Xilinx Incorporated, XLNX, -1.71% would not close by the end of 2021, but did say it expects the deal to be sealed early in the new year. While we had previously expected that we would secure all approvals by the end of 2021, we have not yet completed the process, and we now expect the transaction to close in the first quarter of 2022. Our conversations with regulators continue to progress productively, and we expect to secure all required approvals. AMD agreed to acquire Xilinx in October 2024 $35 billion in stock, a total that has increased along with the stock prices of both companies during a semiconductor shortage. AMD shares gained about 0.8% in after-hours trading following the news, while Xilinx shares fell about 1%.